If you don't mind my asking, why do you keep checking your watch?
Oh, well, because I'm Kira.
Can you say it one more time?
Another day! Another slay!
Told me the whole story, I felt like throwing up.
I could see it on your face, it was rough. Left a bad taste on your tongue.
I'm exhausted. I'm really fucking exhausted. I haven't got the energy chart.
But if you're looking for something new, I know somebody that you can choose. What about me? What about me?
Up thing the universe can ever do to you is to let you meet the right person at the wrong time.
Maddie wasn't just angry about Nate and Cassie. She was also depressed, heartbroken. All the times that Cassie consoled her, comforted her, pretended to be there for her, none of it was real.
I learned two things that day. One, I was never going to let anyone see that they got to me.
And two?
If the world's only gonna see a fox as shifty and untrustworthy, there's no point in trying to be anything else.
When'd you relapse? You want me to be honest? Yeah?